What a great audience. Thank you for coming and welcome to the Audi press conference. A special welcome to our board members, Ralf Weiler, Rupert Stadler, and Jochem Heitzmann. And I would also like to welcome the Executive Vice President of Audi of America, Johann Deneisen. And a special welcome also to Dr. Wolfgang Bernhard, Head of Volkswagen Brand Group. As you have seen, Audi has raced in America for over 20 years. And, as you have seen, we often take the checkered flag. This year, we became the first manufacturer to win Sebring with a diesel-powered sports car. The R10 remained unbeaten throughout the American Le Mans series, and we won the title. So it is fitting that we have two sports car premiere for you today. We will soon be unveiling the new Audi TT Roadster as an LA show world premiere. But first, we have the US show premiere of one of the most talked about new sports cars, the new Audi R8.
Johann Deneisen, Executive Vice President, Audi of America.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pleasure to introduce the already highly acclaimed and long-awaited Audi R8 high-performance sports car to its first US auto show. The R8 is for Audi an audacious entry into this segment, typically defined by such marks as Aston Martin, Porsche, and Maserati. Although the R8 will represent less than 1% of our total sales volume, it represents 100% of what Audi stands for. This evocative car is a statement of our brand promise: sporty, progressive, and sophisticated. They say that the world belongs to the brave. And if that's true, the R8 is a bold challenge to the status quo in the sports car segment. I know that many of you are anxious to learn the price of the new car, and you're going to have to wait a little longer. I will tell you, though, that we will announce the official pricing of the car at the time of the market introduction, but until then, indicatively, the pricing will be around $110,000 to $115,000 for a very well-equipped car. And that will depend on the final specifications that we may decide on for the US market. The R8 will be available in the US during the fall of next year. The R8 joins a growing portfolio of cars new to Audi of America. Beginning in 2005 and continuing through into April of next year, Audi has embarked on an offensive that is bringing 19 new models and derivatives to the US market. Our US sales are on the upswing and is a result of enthusiastic consumer reaction to the rising eminence of the brand and our current product line. Indications are that we will set an all-time sales record in 2006, which of course we plan to better in 2007. With our product offensive, we have added important entries into market segments where the brand has not previously been represented. And we have done so with products that have set the bar for all participants in that segment. And no model in recent years has raised the bar as much in design terms as the Audi TT. Suddenly, if your coupe or roadster didn't look like some kind of concept car, your customer felt shortchanged. But to redesign an icon is no easy task. You must come at it with a great deal of confidence to retain the success of the past, but also to explore the potential of the future. And clearly our designers were inspired. And as the coupe, which was revealed in April, has already drawn a lot of positive acclaim, it seems we're on the right track. This leads us now to the next chapter in the evolution of the TT.
Member of the Board of Management for Marketing and Sales, Audi AG.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
You know, 2006 was really a very, very interesting year for Audi. Nearly every month, we launched a new product. The S3, the RS4, the S6, the S8, the Q7, also shown in a 12-cylinder diesel version. The super sports car, R8, and last but not least, the Audi TT Coupe. And today, we are very proud to present the world premiere of the Audi TT Roadster. Its sister car, the new Audi TT Coupe, launched earlier this year, is already a story of success. Great reactions from the public, winner of numerous design awards and comparison tests, and full order books are only some of the remarkable facts about this car. The predecessor of the new Audi TT Roadster was already a cult car. And now, with the new one, the designers around Walter de Silva further redefined the exterior and interior design to what Audi calls its typical progressive dynamics. The new TT Roadster is more grown up, it is longer and wider, and has a higher luggage capacity. It is better equipped and accelerates faster than its predecessor. Thanks to its hybrid body, made from a combination of aluminum and steel, the car is around 200 pounds lighter, which also leads to lower consumption. Ladies and gentlemen, 2006 will be a very successful year for Audi, reaching a sales volume of around 900,000 cars, which is a plus of 70,000 units compared to 2005. Our objective to become the most successful premium manufacturer of the world is underlined by further fascinating new models to come, like the Audi A5 Coupe or the Audi Q5, a smaller SUV. We want to fulfill our potential in all world markets, especially in the United States. We are highly committed to this market, and we strongly believe that the Blue Tech TDI initiative, which was launched yesterday evening, will deliver another important contribution to the reduction of fuel consumption and will lead to be an important step towards a healthier environment. Ladies and gentlemen, Southern California is a beautiful region, and Los Angeles is a fascinating city, the right place to hold the premiere of a beautiful car, the new Audi TT Roadster. ladies and gentlemen, the all-new Audi TT Roadster. Please come on out. So, what do you think about this new car, Molly?
Well, I like the color. I think it's fast. I think that my hair would look great blowing in the wind down the PCH. I like it.
And what do you think?
I was just happy with my driver, basically. But no, it's a fantastic car. I drive the Q7, and I'm thinking I bought a year too early.
Great. And I think this car will have a great future in the United States, and especially in California, where the sun always shines. Is that true?
Always.
Always. Great. Walter De Silva, please come on here. Let's have a look to your nice new child. Isn't it a beauty? This is the originator, the designer of all the Audis, and especially of this new Audi TT Roadster.
Look at our new car, and once again, thank you very much for this huge audience. Thank you.